If you like your garlic and chili, then this is for you. Known in Italian as Brother Devil, Fra Diavolo is a hot spicy dish. I have kept the amount of chili to what I feel is acceptable level. Having said that, you are the cook, so make it your own and add some more chilies or further reduce it the way you like. In a mixing bowl, add tomatoes, garlic, roughly chopped onions, trimmed chilies and olive oil. Toss until all veggies are coated and then place it in the oven at 250 degrees for 20 to 25 minutes. Once roasted, let the mixture cool down and blend in a blender until a smooth paste and set aside. In a mixing bowl, mix the cleaned and deveined shrimps with olive oil, chili flakes and oregano. Mix well and keep aside. Now on one side, boil one packet or 400 grams of spaghetti. And on the other side, place the pan on heat. Add about 3 to 4 tablespoons of olive oil. Once the oil is hot, add the shrimps and cook for a few minutes on both sides till they start to turn translucent. Do not overcook the prawns or they will become rubbery. Once done, remove the prawns from the pan and keep aside. In the same pan, add some more olive oil. Once the oil is hot, add crushed garlic and deglaze with white wine. Add the roasted tomato sauce and salt and cook for about 3 to 4 minutes. Then add the drained pasta, return the prawns and add dried parsley. If you have fresh parsley, then all the more better. Mix well and serve. Do not forget to like and share this video and subscribe to Romola's Kitchen.